Oh. So thick you can't bust through it. But there's one sitting right there. This is this is that one that was kept hitting me right in that hole. I turned the camera off and forgot to turn it back on. I ended up sticking them with the weasel right here. That's the white and blue topaz stealth weasel right there. July Bart Fishoff. I don't remember if it's the Bart off or Bart Fishoff. Let's get him back in the water. He hit me a bunch of times. And then finally the last one, I stuck him. Another big blow up right there. That's same thing that happened earlier. We had big blow up. Get this shit off of here. Oops, sorry. Get all that stuff off of there and we'll flip it right back and see if it'll come back for it. Whoa! 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 Oh, I know you guys saw that one. This bass launched out of the water for it. Nice largemouth on the weasel. I'm gonna get a picture of this guy real quick. Get him unpinned and came right out. Gonna get a quick measure on him. I like to put a length on the fish on Instagram. Not really big, probably 16 probably. Whoops, yeah, about 16. 16 inch largemouth, nice one. I don't know where, there's my weasel. I didn't want to step on my weasel. Toss him back. July Bart fish off, that's bass number two. Both on the, this is the, covered in muck right now. This is the bone topaz blue weasel. Silent. Excuse me. Make sure you guys head over to clatterbrat.com. Pick up something of your own. Great, you know, I've been doing great the last couple of days on the weasel. It's a great profile.